I think the future is going to be kinder and gentler than the present. We keep the person in storage as long as necessary. I'm thinking that within, you know, 50 to 100 years, people will start being recovered from this process. People will be rejuvenated to a youthful condition and any disease they had cured. Cryonics is another medical procedure as far as I'm concerned.